Now it's finally time for one of my personal favorite parts of the show, talent. The boys will be showing off their hard work, creativity, and possibly some skill or lack thereof. Please help us welcome to the stage contestant number one, Mikey Stevens, as he immerses you into the galaxy.
Chubby Bunny. Then I'm going to take another marshmallow, put it in my mouth, and say Chubby Bunny again. And I'm going to keep going until I can't get any more marshmallows in my mouth. The most I've ever done is 8, alright? But I think if you guys cheer loud enough, I might be able to do 9. We'll see though. We'll see. Oh, one more thing. I need you guys' help. After I say chubby bunny, I need you guys to count the number of marshmallows on. Can you do that for me? All right. Yeah. Chubby bunny. Now hear me out. What did the rabbit give for his girlfriend?
What?
A 14 carat ring. Chubby bunny. Yeah. Hear me out. What do you call a group of rabbits hopping backwards?
What?
A receding hairline. Chubby bunny. Why couldn't the bunny cross the road?
Why?
Because he was too chubby. Get it?
Oh yeah, Peter!
Chubby bunny. Hold tight. Chubby bunny. Chubby bunny. Chubby bunny. Chubby bunny.
Hey everyone, I'm Russell, as they just announced.
and I'm going to be leading y'all through a discussion I like to call Discuss with Russ. Y'all are so lucky because this is going to be the first episode. It's going to be all about social media upon a Medra. It's very active. But before I get started, I would love to thank all of our judges for being out here tonight. We have my four favorite people in the audience. We have, I can't even see y'all right now, but we have Miss Healy, Miss McCarley, Miss Johnson, Mr. Weinbrenner. Yeah, y'all all look great even though I can't even see you. But, okay, is that Miss Meyer? Miss Meyer? But also, we all know Khanna Vidra is a great school. Everyone here is so academically successful, and they personal growth is just everywhere. It's everywhere in the school. And that is evident when you look up Khanna Vidra on Instagram. You have Khanna Vidra's finest. Khanna Vidra unzipped backpacks. Khanna Vidra's slouchers for bad posture. It has a lot of followers, see that? You have Khanna Vidra Food Camp. That one also has a lot of followers. I follow all of you, by the way. And we have Khanna Vidra Ankles. And for those that don't know, these accounts are so humbling to be on. Innocence is bliss if you don't know what these are. If I was ever on one of these accounts, I think I would simply have to finish my second semester at Nice. I would never step foot in this facility again. But I would be considered a survivor, not to flex. I have not been on one of these. Some are not so lucky. Charleston here was just eating a chicken leg. That's what he was just eating in the cafeteria. And this is what the next generation of Ivy League students are doing. And so, this is one example, but you could also leave your backpack unzipped. Look at that, 80 likes. Don't mind that I liked it, don't worry about that. Or, this is my favorite one, you could get caught lacking wearing slippers in the girls' bathroom. Speaking of bathrooms, do y'all remember in October when the freshmen tried to steal all of the toilets? I won't forget that. I won't know. Any freshmen in the audience? Y'all know what you did. But they took all of the toilets so that there was only one functioning in the entire facility. It was a 45-minute line. I mean, if you wanted to go, it was your entire third period. And you had to show your passport, social security, your credit card information just for 5 minutes in the only functioning bathroom on campus. And it was literally guarded like it was the Oval Office. They had a table and everything. It was so scary. But anywho, as my time comes to a close, I really wanted to thank the senior women for putting this on for us tonight. I had so much fun doing this. And even though they yelled at us like Abby Lee Miller from Dance Moms for our teens, I had so much fun and everyone else's. So thank y'all so much. Have a great night.
Connor Franco, as he recites a poem from the heart.
So, I came here tonight to share this magical piece of literature with y'all. It has touched many hearts around the world, and I hope it also touches yours. Yeah, they're wishing and wishing and wishing. They're wishing on me, yeah. I've been moving home. Don't start any trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when they love it on me. I don't want to die for them to miss me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gonna tell the story. It was different with me. God's plan, yeah, God's plan. I go back, sometimes I won't. I feel good, sometimes I don't. I finessed down Weston Road. I finessed. I get down to GOU. I go hard on Southside, G. I make sure that Northside E. And still, bad things. There's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing on me. Hey, she said, do you love me? I tell her, only partly. I only love my bed and my mama. I'm sorry.
Now for contestant number 7, Will Henny, as he makes a splash on stage.
Counting. I have a question.
Like, do you know how hard it is to make jokes that aren't, like, inappropriate? Seriously. I try to, like, make jokes that don't innuendos and all that stuff in it, and it's just, it's so very hard. It's difficult. I should use to impress beautiful women. You know what he did? He pointed outside. And he said, that one. The ATM. I will now be entering the portion of my act where I will be performing dad jokes while playing a dad song.
Thank you.
Thank you, Presley. So feel free to clap along and enjoy. So today, I'm going to be performing an amazing feat. One not many can do, not many can say they can do. I'm going to be reciting the digits of pi. Now there's a catch. If I mess up said digits of pi, Mrs. Hines over here, she's going to hit me with a pie in the face. Now for this act, I'm going to need to be blindfolded so everyone knows I'm not cheating. Thank you.
Alright, I've got a corny joke to say first. What did Pi say when he was in a fight with his wife?
What?
You're being irrational. Alright, time to say the digits, you know what I'm saying? Alright, 4 points. Alright, for real time, alright. 3.24, no. Alright. 3.14159265358973238462643832790588209749443090. Need a breath. 03482 534211 706 798 214808 651 328 23.
Thank you, Jake. Next up is contestant number 10, Dylan Rishikani, as he takes his love for oranges to a whole other level.
Hey, I will do the impossible, the unthinkable, the unimaginable. I'm gonna make these 10 oranges disappear in a matter of seconds, blindfolded.
Dr. Seuss rendition.
I do not like them, Sam. I am. I do not like them. Next man, would you like them here or there? Would not like them here or there. Would not like them anywhere. I do not like Queen Nexingham. I do not like them, Sam. I am. Would you like them in a house? Would you like them with the mouse? I do not like them in a house. I do not like them with the mouse. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like Queen Nexingham. I do not like them, Sam. I am. Would you eat them in a box? Would you eat them with the box? Not in a box, not with a box, not in a house, not with a mouse. I would not eat them here or there. I would not eat them anywhere. I would not eat Kleenex and them. I do not like them, Sam. I am. Would you, could you in a car? Eat them, here they are. I would not, could not in a car. You may like them, you will see. You may like them in a tree. Would not, could not in a tree. Not in a car, you let me be. I do not like them in a box. I do not like them with the box. I do not like them in a house. I do not like them with the mouse. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like Kleenex and them. I do not like them, Sam. I am. A train, a train, a train, a train. Could you, would you on a train? Not in a train, not in a car, not in a tree. Some let me. I would not, could not in a box. Would not, could not with the box. I will not eat them in a house. I will not eat them with the mouse. I will not eat them here or there. I will not eat them anywhere. I will not eat Kleenex and them. I do not like them, Sam. I am. Say in the dark, he in the dark. Could you in the dark? I would not, could not in the dark. Could you in the rain? I would not, could not in the rain. Not in the dark, not on a train, not in a car, not in a tree. I do not like them, Sam. You see, not in a house, not in a box, not with a mouse, not with a fox. I would not eat them here or there. I would not eat them anywhere. I would not eat Kleenex and them. I do not like them, Sam. I am. Would you, could you with the goat? I would not, could not with the goat. Would you, could you on a boat? I would not, could not on a boat. Will not with the goat. I would not eat them in the rain. I would not eat them on a train. Not in the dark, not in a car, not in a tree. Some that fear would not, could not in a box. Would not, could not with the box. I would not eat them in a house. I would not eat them with the mouse. I would not eat them here or there. I would not eat them anywhere. I would not eat Kleenex and ham. I do not like them, Sam. I am. You do not like them, so you say. Try them, and you may. Try them, and you may. I said, Sam, if you will let me be, I will try them, you will see. Say I like Kleenex and ham. I do, I like them, Sam, I am. And I'll eat them in a boat. And I'll eat them with the goat. And I'll eat them in the rain. And the dock, and on train, and the car, and in tree. They're so good, you see. So I'll eat them in a box. And I'll eat them with the box. And I'll eat them in a house. And I'll eat them with the mouse. And I'll eat them here and there. Say I'll eat them anywhere. I just feel like Kleenex and ham. Thank you, Sam, I am.
Assistant. For my first trick, I will be performing a simple card trick. Pick a card, any card. Alright, look at that card, analyze that card, give it back to me. Alright, as you can see, I will be losing it in the deck. Is this your card?
It is!
For my second trick, I will be pulling a rabbit out of this hat. Alright, buddy, you've already had your 2 hours of stage time. Come on. Expelliarmus! Now, just as a token of my appreciation for that card trick, I would like to give you something, Tara. Thank you for your help tonight. Now for my third and final trick, I will be making my hopes and dreams of becoming a magician disappear.
Evan LaProd as he embraces the role of Regina George.
Oh,
his Carl Wiesner impression.